Insecticide resistance in cockroaches is nothing new to the pest control industry. It's a challenge pest management professionals have faced since the 1950s, despite the innovative technologies and active ingredients developed over the years. While some insecticide resistance seems inevitable, there are resistance management strategies PMPs can implement to effectively control cockroaches, while preserving product efficacy long-term. Insecticide resistance occurs when strains of a species no longer react negatively to a particular active ingredient at the same level they once did. In general, it is pre-adaptive, meaning it results from natural mutations not caused by an insecticide, and selectable, meaning it builds over time by removing non-resistant individuals from the population. For example, let's say a population of 100 roaches is sprayed with a heavy amount of product A. The problem isn't the 98 roaches that die, but the two that survive. Those survivors have pre-adaptive genes to resist the active ingredient in product A. When the two survivors reproduce, they pass on the genes responsible for resistance to their offspring, creating a strain of roaches that is either partially or completely resistant to that active ingredient. This is a form of natural selection where the pressure applied by the control product selects for roaches in the population that no longer react to the once effective control product. Over time, as subsequent generations are born in the presence of the control product, resistant populations of cockroaches are created and can even build their resistance level. The results are applications by PMPs that no longer control cockroaches effectively. Metabolic resistance is the most common mechanism and often presents the greatest challenge in cockroach control. Insects use their internal enzyme systems to break down insecticides, such as pyrethroids, destroying the toxin or quickly ridding their bodies of toxic molecules. Resistant strains may possess higher levels or more efficient forms of these enzymes. A common way this happens is when PMPs or homeowners repeatedly use an insecticide with the same active ingredient or even the same mode of action. A good example is the repeated use of pyrethroid chemistries. Even though a PMP may switch brand names, the active ingredients in the differing products are all pyrethroids. There are several residual insecticide products registered for use in commercial kitchens, so it's important for us to take a closer look at the products commonly used and identify their active ingredients, classes of chemistry, and modes of action. This will help you know which products to rotate next time you're on the job. Products such as Demand, Telstar, Suspend, Tempo, and Sidekick all have different active ingredients. However, they're in the same class of chemistry, known as pyrethroids, and have the same mode of action, sodium channel modulator. To ensure cockroaches are controlled, it's important to note that pyrethroids aren't as effective as they once were, since some cockroach strains have developed resistance to them. So how can we prevent or combat resistance? The short answer is to use integrated pest management techniques and to regularly rotate products containing different active ingredients not in the same chemical class. Phantom and Alpine have active ingredients containing novel modes of action. Alpine contains the active ingredient dinotefuran. It's from the class of chemicals called neonicotinoids and is the only member of the nitroguanidine subclass. Phantom belongs to the pyrrole class of chemistry. It contains the active ingredient chlorpheniprole, which is a pro-insecticide. This means after the active ingredient enters the insect, it is metabolized by the insect's own enzymes into a chemical form that is more toxic to the insect than the original form. Unlike some other insecticides which are made ineffective by the insect's enzymes, Phantom is converted to a more active form, decreasing the chance of the insect's survival. Additionally, Phantom's novel mode of action disrupts energy production within the cells of the insect, making the chance of the insect developing resistance not likely. This makes Phantom a very effective insecticide and a key product to use in insect-resistant management programs. Both Alpine and Phantom insecticides are excellent alternatives to pyrethroids, with no research evidence showing signs of cockroach resistance.